Here you go. The head through the front hole. And then you want to make sure you have the Velcro in the back. This one side goes underneath the first wing, attaches to the back. Right? Good boy. Carousel. And then this side, same thing underneath the wing, and then around the back.